Hello everyone, this is Manoj Suryavanshi, currently working as an assistant professor in All India Sri Shivaji Memorial Society's College of Hotel Management and Catering Technology, Shivaji Nagar, Pune. Subject Basic Rooms Division 2, Subject Code C203, Chapter Number 4, Cleaning Routine of Public Areas. The objective of this content is to know the various public areas and how to maintain it. There are various public areas in a five-star hotel, and which is very important to maintain on a regular basis, because the first and foremost impression of the hotel is lobby. So the moment guest enter in the hotel, he or she should surprise to see the cleanliness and hygiene of the hotel. So that is why all the public areas of the hotel should be maintained as per the standard operating procedure of the hotel, because it is very important to maintain the brand and the goodwill of the hotel in the market. So public areas are the common places and facilitates accessible to in-house guests and non-resident guests. Guests requires common areas to meet, seat and carry other activities. So there are lots of areas in a hotel which are very important to have a conversation, to have breakfast, lunch and dinner, to have alcoholic and non-alcoholic drinks, to have coffee. So these areas are called as a public areas, where the guests, those who are staying in the hotel, are also allowed, and the guests, those who are coming to organize any events in the banquet hall or seminar hall or for any meetings, they are also welcome to have a look of public areas and to roam around. So public areas are very important to maintain on a regular basis. The place comes under the public areas are lobby, restaurants, bars, banquets and other food and beverage outlets. These areas are very important where guests can go and avail the facilities and render any facilities and services. So public area cleaning is the most important and challenging task for hotel and hospitality housekeeping. The area of the public areas are very much bigger as compared with guest rooms. So it is a very important and difficult task for all the public areas attendants to clean and maintain each and everything, starting from ceiling to columns to walls, then fixtures and fittings, frames, sofas, carpets, tables, chairs, and there are vases, and there are so many things which are a major part of each and every area. So housekeeping department should ensure that everything should be clean properly, everything should be neat and hygienic, and a proper standard should be maintained, proper chemical should be utilized. Since most of the public areas are high traffic areas, housekeeping maintains a deep cleaning schedule for those areas at night and regular cleaning and maintenance during the daytime. So there are lots of areas which are completely occupied from morning to till evening, and at the night, in the night it is free. So during night, housekeeping department can go for deep cleaning of those areas. But some of the areas like restaurant, coffee shop and lobby, which are continuously people are coming and going. So there are highly traffic areas. These are the highly traffic areas. So these areas should be cleaned frequently in a day, and ensure that each and every spot should be clean. Nothing should be there as a stain or a spot on any one of the surface area in any one of the corner. So to maintain it to maintain it properly and to showcase it in a proper way, that is very important. Now we'll go and see one by one which are the areas which comes under as public area cleaning. Entrance, extremely important area, because the guest enters in hotel from the entrance, and your entrance is not good, then obviously it will make a bad impression or a negative impression in the guest mind. He or she can acknowledge that the case that the hotel is not maintaining proper cleanliness and proper standard of the hotel. So it is a responsible job of the housekeeping department to maintain the entrance and to clean the entrance thoroughly. So guest gets their first impression of hotel from the entrance lobby. Entrances which are not clean and maintained daily, it will become unpleasant for the guests due to heavy traffic and exposure. So the maintenance and the cleaning of the entrance and the door is important. So So proper and daily cleaning is required in this area. Normally cleaning is done at night. So the major part of the entrance is the door of the entrance, then all the parking space, landscaping areas, all the walls, exterior building should be clean so that there will be a first impression in the guest mind that the hotel is really nice and the cleanliness is also maintained quite well, and everything is as per the standard operating procedure. Now we are moving towards lobby, one of the busiest area of the hotel and one of the welcoming and attractive area of the hotel. So these are the common meeting point of the guest near the reception. Many lobbies are carpeted while others are hard flooring. Floors in the lobbies are need to be cleaned frequently since these are spaces where guests interact, relax. And the lobbies may have high ceilings, elaborate chandeliers which are difficult to clean, so it is clean at night and the daily cleaning task involves. So there are lots of so many things which are required to do as far as lobby is concerned, because it is one of the busiest and attractive area of the hotel and too many people are checking and check out, and too many people are relaxing and doing conversation and chit chatting in the lobby. So one of the busiest area of the hotel, and it carries lots of responsibilities and load on housekeeping department, especially public area cleaning. So public area people should be thorough with each and every procedures of how to clean hard surface area, soft surface area, how to clean all the fixtures and fittings, how to clean all the furnitures and everything, so that guests will really enjoy the cleanliness and hygiene of the hotel and they would like to stay and sit in the lobby for a quite long period of time. Public area cleaning of waste, paper bins and ashtrays, it should be checked and taken care by the housekeeping department. Then flower arrangement should be done daily as a part of public area cleaning. It is also required to go for a flower arrangement because it is required to keep it on each and every table in the lobby and at the reception also, or towards wall also. So wall side arrangements are also look nice, and the center arrangement is also look nice, which really gives a nice look as far as guest check-in is concerned. So glass surface and windows to be cleaned daily, so there won't be any dust and dirt which will which are settled on the windows and window glasses and which is looking very shabby and dirty. So big area people, all the attendants should be on their toes to go and clean each and every area properly. Doors and door knobs to be dusted and dusters and clean daily, so because there are lots of people who are using those doors and knobs every day, so it should be cleaned, it should be disinfected by a proper chemical. Any stain on the carpets and upholstery should be cleaned immediately, so it will not give a bad impression of the housekeeping department. So as soon as you see any spots or any stains on the carpet, call the housekeeping department, and public area attendant and supervisor will take the strict action and they will clean the area immediately so that it will not be noticed by the guest. Then hard floors should be mopped regularly, because if you want to really maintain the shine and the appearance of the floors, so regular mopping is required. If you are going for alternate day or any other weekly cleaning, so it may hamper the quality and the shine of the floor. Then front office, it is one of the nerve center of the hotel, which also called as a public area. Housekeeping department is responsible for this public area cleaning and maintaining of front office, because front office is the face of the hotel. So daily cleaning of the department is required, and the mopping of the floor, dusting of the furniture and fixtures, and vacuuming of carpets are essentials. So first impression of the hotel is front office and the lobby area. The front office department is clean, neat and hygienic, and proper care has been taken, so obviously guests would like to go and do the process like check-in and check-out, and any other information they require or want, so they can approach to the front desk. If the front desk is not in a good condition or front desk is not clean, so obviously guests will not feel good and they will not approach to you. So it is a prime duty of the housing department and public area to check the front office department first and clean it first, so that guests would like to go and communicate with the front office staff for any inquiry. Elevators, yes, elevators are also one of the major part or the section of the hotel. which also look after and take care by the housing department, especially public area department. Elevators must be clean at the time of day when it is least used, and the necessary boards indicating the cleaning is carried out must be displayed promptly. And the elevator doors are made of steel, and in steel doors shows lots of grease marks from finger easily. So elevators should be cleaned daily, and more thorough cleaning may be done on periodic basis. These are the elevators which mostly used by the guests as well as by the staffs. So public area housekeeping department, especially public area attendants and supervisors, should take extra efforts to clean all the elevators properly, clean from inside and outside, to maintain the shine of the surface area, because all the doors and knobs are made up of steel, so it should be properly clean and wiped properly with the proper dusters and chemicals. And as and when they go and you clean this elevator, there should be a proper signages or display boards that the cleaning is happening or it is in progress. So ensure that guests should not be disturbed when you go for the cleaning. You have to ensure that particular time when the use of elevator is very less, so that time public area cleaning staff with supervisor can go and start the cleaning of the elevators. Staircases, some of the guests would like to go by staircase as well, so it is also one of the tasks of the public area attendants and supervisors to clean the carpets and the staircases properly, thoroughly. So those would like to go by staircase or those would like to go by elevators, it is a prime duty to maintain it. So staircase should be clean when there is less traffic, and while cleaning of staircase, care should be taken that dirt and dust should not fall downwards. So the moment you start cleaning, ensure that dust and dirt should not be settled on the floor or on the carpet. Use proper machineries and use proper equipments, manual and mechanical, so that it will be neat and clean to walk. Guest corridors, yes, it is one of the most important part of the hotel guest rooms, because there are lots of guest rooms which are located on the each and every floor, and it is attached with the guest corridor. So whenever guest walks on the corridors, it should look nice, the carpet should be properly vacuumed and clean, and it should not be dusty, otherwise guests will have some allergy from the dust. So while cleaning of the corridors, necessary boards indicating the public area cleaning is carried on must be displayed prominently that the cleaning is going on, and the carpets in the corridor should be vacuumed daily. The cleaning tasks of the guest corridors are as follows. There are some steps which are required to follow as far as guest corridors cleaning is concerned. Carpet should be vacuumed regularly. Do not go for any alternate day cleaning or vacuuming of carpets. Every day, guest room attendants or public area cleaning attendants should ensure that the carpet should be clean. And the wall skirting should be cleaned regularly, so there shouldn't be any spots or any stains or any shoe marks which will be noticeable by the guests. So that should also take care by the housekeeping staff. Then the any finger marks on the wall should be cleaned immediately. If somebody, if any one of the guests has put their hands on the wall and the fingers are dirty, something like that, so it may also spoil the quality of the walls and the attractiveness of the walls. So those small spots and stains should also observe and take into consideration how to remove it as soon as possible. So all the wall painting should be dusted every day. There are lots of painting which are put up on various walls, so it is also one of the job or the task by public area supervisor and attendants to clean all the frames properly inside and out. Then banquet hall, one of the major revenue generation area of the hotel, banquet hall, where we can organize various weddings, conferences and exhibitions. So proper public area cleaning is required for this department. If you really want to generate lots of revenue every day, then it is a duty of housekeeping department and the public area department to check each and every fixtures and fittings and to clean it on regular basis. The cleaning includes mopping of floor, vacuuming of the floor carpets, regular dusting of fixtures and furnitures are required, so that the shelf life of the products will be maintained, and quality and the shine will be maintained forever. Health club. It is also one of the major section of the hotel which generate lots of revenue. Health club is another hotel facility provided to the guests to exercise and work out. That everybody knows that it is assigned for exercise and workout of the guest, workout for the guest. So proper cleaning of machine is required because lots of people are utilizing same machine. So and now due to COVID-19, it is also prime duty of each and every person to pay extra attention and focus towards all the equipments which are used by the earlier guests should not be get affected to any other guest. So extra sanitization and extra chemical should be utilized, and to maintain each and every chemical which will be germs and disease free and dust free. So the cleaning task of the health clubs contains proper dusting of equipments every day. Every time dusting is important. Damp dusting of for all the furniture and fixtures, then cleaning of glass and window panels of the gymnasium area, then cleaning of carpets of the floor if it is rubber floor or wooden floor or any other floor. According to that, you have to provide the treatment. Then cleaning of carpet floor and the removing of soiled linens and replacing with the fresh linen for future use. So as and when somebody is trying to use the linens in the gymnasium, so it is the duty of the attendant to replace it. Next is swimming pool. It is also one of the major area of the hotel and the attractive point or attractive area. So regular public area cleaning and disinfecting of swimming pool is important for the point of hygiene. If is not regularly clean, swimming pool may become carriers of waterborne diseases. So nowadays guests are very sophisticated. They are very much aware about the hygiene and sanitation. So housekeeping department should ensure that how to clean swimming pool on a regular basis, and according to the low occupancy, according to the schedule, how to clean, keep cleaning the swimming pool. Otherwise, there will be a side effects of the waterborne diseases. So this was all about public areas which needs to be maintained on regular basis because those areas give lots of revenue to the hotel. I'll be putting a quiz on the public areas in my YouTube channel. You can appear for the quiz and you can see your score once you submit the quiz. These are the references which I referred for the PPTs. These are the websites from where I have collected some pics for the PPTs. And finally, thanks for watching my video. Please like, comment and subscribe. Thank you so much.